Hey, what's up guys? This is Mr. H here. I'm about to show you how to unload the dishwasher. First things first is getting everything off of the top rack. I like to start with the cups. Once we have our cups, we need to find the right cabinet where they belong. Make sure to put mugs with the rest of the mugs, and the glasses go with the rest of the glasses. It's very important to make sure that we are matching the cup with the shelf that it is supposed to go on. The next item on the top rack to put away would be the bowls. Make sure to stack similar bowls together, like so. Again, find the correct cabinet and shelf where the bowls belong. Next item on the top shelf is the Tupperware. We need to make sure that we have the correct top and bottom of the Tupperware. Find where the rest of the Tupperware is located and make sure that we put it away neat and organized. The last item on the top shelf were the cooking utensils. We've got to find where these utensils should be located and make sure that they are dry and put away nice and neat with the rest of their utensils. We're now done with the top rack and ready to move on to the bottom rack. First, I will collect all the plates off the bottom rack. Just like the bowls, we need to stack similar plates with each other to put on the shelf. Next item on the bottom rack is going to be the pots and pans. Now that we have all our pots and pans, we must find the correct cabinet that they belong. Make sure to stack them nice and neat on the shelf with the rest of pots and pans like them. Now, what do you do if you forgot that there was a bowl on the bottom rack? It's no big deal. Just take the bowl and match it up with other bowls like it, and we'll get it in the shelf that it belongs. Now we're almost done with the bottom rack with only one more thing to do. Now I'm gonna grab the utensil basket and bring it out of the dishwasher and put on the countertop closest to the utensil drawer. Was a measuring cup in the baskets that matches all these other measuring cups. Next, I'm going to take all my forks and I'm going to put them in the section with all the rest of the forks. Next, I'm going to take all of my spoons and I'm going to find the section with all the rest of the spoons to put them. And I'm gonna take all my knives, and I'm of course gonna put it in the spot with the rest of the knives in the drawer. Everything is put away and the dishwasher is completely empty. The last step is closing everything up, including the cabinets, drawers, and the dishwasher itself. If you took out the utensil basket, make sure to put it back before you close up the dishwasher. Successfully unloaded the dishwasher. There you go, guys. That's how you unload your dishwasher. I want you to get out there, try it yourselves. Make sure you like and subscribe to this video. And guys, stay safe at home.